This story is happy and sad at the same time.
In 2017, Bill Connor lost his 20-year-old daughter, Abby. Before Abby passed away, she donated her organs and saved 4 lives. After her daughter passed away, Bill Connor traveled 2,600 miles from Wisconsin to Florida on a bike to raise organ donation awareness. During his travel, he met his daughter's heart recipient, Lamont Jack Jr.